on to the DFRC mold. The same, it's the same mist as the face, but this is the backup now that has the fiberglass in it. This is alkali resistant glass fiber. They will shoot it on in about three different layers and use a bend gauge to get it to the right thickness, which on this job is about 3/4 of an inch thick. So...